Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be doing a video that's pretty different from the other videos I've done. I'm going to be teaching you a really easy, really simple TikTok dance to the song Say So by Doja Cat because, you know, I just got TikTok during quarantine because, like, it's another way to pass the time. And I've been, like, really liking to learn dances, except there's not that many, you know, tutorials for them on YouTube. And I, like, really hate just, like, pausing a video of the dance, like, try to learn a step, pause it again, like, rewind it, whatever. I prefer to just watch an actual tutorial, and so since there weren't that many tutorials, I decided I would make one myself. And this is, like, the easiest, well, probably not the easiest dance, because I don't know very many, but it's the easiest dance I've learned so far. Say So by Doja Cat, and let's get into the video. Why don't you say so? Didn't even notice what punches got to roll with. You got to keep me focused. You wanna say so? Okay, so for the first part of the dance, it's you kind of flick your arms. Why don't you say so? So, why don't you say so? Okay, and then for the next part, you go, the lyrics are, didn't even then notice. So, didn't even notice. And it looks really bad when I'm doing it right now because I'm doing it like super slow and I'm probably doing it like a little bit wrong because I'm doing it so slow. But anyway, so from the beginning, why don't you say so? Didn't even notice. Okay, and then next part is gonna be a punch. No punches, snap there to roll with. Okay, no punches there to roll with. Okay, so from the beginning, why don't you say so? Didn't even notice. No punches there to roll with. And then it's gonna be like, got to keep it focused. And then why don't you say so? So it's pretty easy. I'm gonna do the last part again. And then the very last part of the song is the same as the first part, this thing. So then the last part, got to keep it focused. Why don't you say so? Okay, so hopefully this wasn't too fast. I'm gonna go back from the beginning and I'll just do it pretty slowly. Okay. Why don't you say so? Didn't even notice. No punches there to roll with. Got to keep it focused. Why don't you say so? Okay. Let's do that one more time. And, okay. So, 3, 2, 1. Why don't you say so? Didn't even notice. No punches there to roll with. Got to keep it focused. Why don't you say so? So anyway, that's just a very short, very simple TikTok dance that I really like because it's relatively easy to learn, pretty short, pretty simple, and it just looks really cool, and I like the song, and I like the way the dance goes and everything. So this is kind of a short video, but I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it helped you. I hope you learned the dance from it. This is kind of different since it's not really like related to like makeup or fashion or whatever, but you know, TikTok is like a really good way to like pass the time during the quarantine. Like literally I could spend hours on there, and learning dances is really time consuming and stuff. So I hope this was fun, and please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Hope it helped you, and I will see you next time. Bye.